be vlogging our trip to Kansas, and we got a friend, Kenya. So,
you guys, we suck. We already forgot Nova's cage, her food and water bottle, her shock collar. We forgot a lot of things.
Yeah, we forgot a lot of things, but it's okay. It's 8 in the morning, and look at this. She's out. Still got like 5 hours ahead of us, so we'll see you then. Alright guys, we're taking a restroom break. Hey! Look. It's a McDonald's over the road. Over the highway, yes. Okay, so now we're at McDonald's. And we're above the highway.
Oh my god.
We're in Kansas. Start recording. Okay, so we actually made it to Kansas like a few hours ago, and now we're about to go swimming. I'm vlogging, by the way. Y'all, oh my gosh, y'all gotta meet my nephew. Hi, Grayson. Oh my goodness, you look like your daddy.
What are we gonna do, Flo?
Bro, they got us in like a cornfield, but we're about to go to this waterfall. Yo, look at this waterfall. Hold on. Oh, let's hope I don't fall. I got it, dude. Oh no, there's a tree we can go across.
Oh yeah.
We gotta take the tree. Oh, we can just get right here. It's not muddy. It's rocks. It is really pretty out here. Yo. Said, what did you say, Grayson?
He said,
Here, though.
Around that little bit right there.
What's up? Love you, bye. I'm vlogging.
Oh, you're vlogging. Okay, let me not light a cigarette.
Sage is climbing the tree.
So he's doing it.
Chuck Collin.
All right, two breaks.
Oh
yeah!
Oh my god! I made it! our first day in Kansas, and Kenya got bit by a leech. What the heck? This is great. How do you feel?
Man, I had fun though.
That's all that matters. Hey guys, it's day 3 in Kansas.
Hi.
Hey.
We totally forgot to vlog day 2.
We sure did, but it's okay. Day 2 is kind of rough.
It was rough.
It was a rough day yesterday.
We had a lot of complications.
Yeah, but we got through it.
Yes. Wait, I don't think I was
getting it. I just messed with my face, so.
Bad time for me.
Anyway, yesterday we went a little shopping. We're actually not going to go to Minnesota anymore, turns out.
Yeah.
No waiting for us. So we did go shopping though, and we can show you guys what we got.
Yes.
Yes.
So Kenya got her son some clothes. Noah.
Just a couple things. The rest of it's in my bag. And then
cute.
Here's these.
Ooh, I like those.
Those are cute.
She's gonna rock those.
Yes. Okay, that's it.
Baby's wearing one of her outfits right now. Looks good, huh?
Awesome.
I'm dead. And then I got me like a 4-pack of white tees, you know, because you need white tees. I got some gay socks. I'm wearing one of the socks right now. Y'all, I know I don't spell my name is like this, but look. You know how to call it. It says Allie. These shorts. It says Forever Young. I really like them. So, yeah. I didn't wear this shirt to the wedding, but, you know.
It is really wrinkled. Just put it in the dryer. I'm just kidding. Y'all can
iron. And then I got these shorts. I'm wearing my shorts.
Get it, Courtney. Get it.
Okay. That was everything I got.
Which ones look?
It looks really nice on her. Look pretty good. Awesome. I ain't gonna lie. All right, guys. Now we're gonna go eat. We're gonna go eat yet, but you know, we're gonna go eat. Wait, you can't open the door yet.
Did you open Nova?
Yeah.
In the basement?
Uh-huh.
You know. Did.
Mm-hmm. Kenya.
You put
Whoa.
Her in the basement? Did you put her in the cage in the basement?
No.
Oh, that's what she needs.
Damn, you look good, babe. Your eyes are like popping right here.
Give me.
Damn. All right.
Yeah, they want to stay. Probably not. You can try though.
So where are we gonna go eat?
I wanna go somewhere to
take First, that's where we were
chicken
yesterday.
Chicken.
Yeah.
That's where we were yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah, but there's a lot more options. Like, we were only on one side of town.
So it's bigger than that? Mm-hmm. The 4th of July sale is going on now.
Kind of.
It's kind of big though. Bigger than it.
Do you want those ones for real?
Sure.
Yeah. No, have you been there before?
Maybe in Paris, yeah.
It's just like a...
Oh, I got some hats. Not very many though.
I don't know where we should go.
I have this one.
Babe, did you get my phone?
Probably not.
Did you get my phone? She likes looking at me on the camera.
I am back.
I'm very much so ill. nieces. Snacks, huh?
These are nieces.
Probably.
They were in the truck.
Yeah, JJ and Taylor ate the snacks. I would too, though. Who wouldn't?
They're to
eat their kids' snacks. Yeah. Alright, here you go, baby girl. I can get. I know where how to get the change up, baby. I don't need the maps or nothing.
I know how to get the change.
It's one. It's a straight way. Shouldn't be too hard. I'll eat literally anything. Every new
I wish the Chinese place was open.
You want to eat Chinese? Who cares?
New China Star Super Buffet.
Oh, that was sour. All right, so we chose that. We're gonna eat here in town at the Chinese place. All right, let's go. That plate's not be eating good.
It's not the right texture.
We eat real good.
But it has the crab taste. Mm. It's just boiled crab.
Oh yeah, boy.
Overboiled.
Just yeah. Smelled it up like I a love
noodle. Mushrooms.
As usual, I got 15
crab
legumes.
Mm-hmm. I love crab
legumes. That pretty good, huh?
I love
the mushrooms. Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Honey chicken's better than
usual. Okay, so we're done eating and now we're gonna go to Wally World. Kenya's gonna get a bathing suit and some stuff.
I'm sorry to swim, guys.
Yeah, we're gonna go swimming today. So, we'll see you then. We're at Walmart now.
Grocery or home and pharmacy?
Swimming pool.
That's amazing.
Okay, so we're done swimming now. Well, I had fun. We played some basketball. We was diving off the diving board. It was real fun.
That was fun.
Yeah, it was. Baby, did you have fun?
Yeah.
All right, we're done swimming. Now we're about to go home. Do some illegal shit.
Relax.
Time to relax. We got a little sun to us today, I guess you could say.
A little bit.
Y'all should meet my niece. I'm about to show you guys my niece. My four-year-old niece. Her name is Ivory. Hey, Ivory.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Doing fireworks now. Me and your shoes are off.
Yeah, I just got back from swimming.
I painted.
Yeah, you like my toes?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Hi. We got our fireworks. So we're doing some little fireworks for the third, you know, nothing special.
Watch out.
Okay. Okay, this is called the Union Station. Right here, boy. So we're buying us some Kansas City Chiefs shirts. And yeah, cause you know, we love the Chiefs. Yeah, I done let the beast out. Okay. You want some of this? Hey, what are you gonna get? What do you want?
I don't know. Strawberry cheese.
Ew.
Cookies and cream.
Not a big fan. Mmm. That looks good. Oh gosh. I think I want some of these pretzels over here.
Cheesecake apple.
These pretzels right here. Yeah. Okay, hold on. And we can get two doggy treats for Nova.
Chocolate orange slices.
I want some of either. I think I want these ones right here. What are you gonna get, Kenya?
I think I want a pretzel over here.
Science City now. They bought us some dessert. Yes. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
It doesn't feel like it.
It's foam. Oh my god, I want to feel it. Oh, what the heck? It don't feel right at all.
It feels like foam. Like
what?
She said handle.
That's pretty cool. Pretty. I'm vlogging. Hello. Huh? Gotta get you my vlog, dude. How's it going? Are those crystals?
Yeah.
Wow. Look at this.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, what is this? Huh?
We already eat chocolate.
Thank you, baby. We can get on scooters now. I gotta have somebody hold my bag though.
What do you mean how's your name?
Says Brittany Bird.
No.
Okay. Well, we're about to ride the scooters.
These are fun. Hey, wanna go?
Let's see how much it is. Okay, y'all, we're really hungry. So we're gonna go get some food. We haven't ate all day. And it's like 6 in the afternoon. Wow. Anyway, look at us being healthy. We're gonna go get some food. We didn't do really much shopping because there was
not very good choices.
Yeah, not very good choices at this mall. But I think we're gonna go to Independence, Missouri Mall tomorrow. So, yeah. But we're gonna go get some food. Not really sure yet what we're gonna get. That was fun. Very fun. We got the ride scooters around. I didn't vlog that because I didn't want to fall off my scooter. So, but yeah, we rode the train too. That was fun. Other than that, not much. Yeah. I don't know where we're at. What's this place called?
Streetcar.
We're eating at Streetcar?
Yeah, right here on that menu.
Happy hour somewhere.
What's happy hour mean?
There you go. Yo, what is up? It is now day 5 here in Kansas.
Yep, we leave tomorrow.
Right now we're headed to Casey's to get some coffee.
And then headed to the mall.
Yep. We'll be back. This should be fun. We are on our way home now.
We suck.
I know, we suck at vlogging, guys. So sorry.
Gonna get better. We just don't know when to vlog, like what parts we should do. We'll think about it and then like months to do it in the video.
But we are, it's 1:00 in the afternoon.
We're just not heading home, so that means we won't get home until it says 8:00.
8:00 at night.
We have to stop and get gas a couple of times and we're probably gonna get food, so it'll be 9. But hey, it don't get dark until like 9:30 now.
True.
So it'll be like evening when we get home. Late evening, super late evening, but it's 8 or 9 at night, you know? Like,
yep. That one, right. Our vacay went by really fast.
Too fast, man. Too fast.
In 3/4 of a mile.
That's right. We had fun. It was really fun. We got to ride the scooters downtown. That was the fun.
Yeah.
That was the fun part.
Got to go ride the scooters in Kansas City. We didn't get to vlog that. I was scared to vlog. I didn't want to drop my phone. I wish I had a tripod. It would have been a lot.
Tripod and GoPro. On the way home.
Ready to see our girls.
Nothing new than what was on the way here.
Look at that dude mowing. Oh my god.
Turn right to merge onto US 71 South.
You're going up that hill.
Someone is mowing and it's raining, guys.
Yeah. They're crazy. Alright, here goes the internet.
Okay, guys. That was it for the vlog. If you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe. And we will be back with more videos. We kind of really suck at vlogging. We will get better over time once we kind of get used to vlogging. We don't vlog a lot, but we promise to do better in the future, and we'll be back with more videos. Bye!